And speaking of the swamp and how there's just this darkness to the book, you know, especially every time she walks into the forest and there's a sense of danger in the air. This book reminded me a lot of Where the Crawdads Sing, that Delia Owens novel. Just the idea of this mostly independent young woman with an abusive parent who has to fend for herself. If you liked that book, this is totally in the same vein.